you'd be surprised how in season two, even with the introduction of the boys, it almost makes it more female empowering because now it emphasizes how important female camaraderie is in the juxtaposition of matriarchy-patriarchy kind of dynamic. You really do see the women thrive this season.